Survive the drive northeast to the waterfront plaza. Opponents in marked men are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license. my most difficult burnout event? Well, I have to admit it. It used to be stunt run. But that was when I was new to town. The more time I spent just driving around Paradise, the more ramps, billboards, and other stunt stuff I discovered. Once you get a mental map of how to link this stuff up into one run, you're made. So keep your eyes open, people. DJ Atomica, Crash FM. Drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking. Carson's Inferno Burnout Racing Team van is your prize for that stellar performance. The junkyard is getting busy. The Watson 25 V16 Revenge is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. We'll be right back. You beat the burning route and have scored another ride. Swing by the junkyard to try out the Montgomery Sabotage GT2400. Watson 25 V16 Revenge has been delivered to your junkyard. Checking out the studio window here, and it looks like there's a race starting on the corner of 7th and Hamilton. No way will that Carson outrun the Rossellini Tempesta. I'm itching to get out there myself, but, you know, who else is gonna keep an eye on things for my beloved listeners? DJ Atomica, always there for you on Crash FM. Race northwest to the wind farm. Taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there. Race northwest to the wind farm.
Thank you.
Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. Great performance there. Beating the target time adds the Watson Revenge Racer to your car collection. Pick it up at the junkyard. Crash FM, time for your traffic update. I'm looking out of my window and, yep, there's traffic everywhere. The straight dope, as ever, from Atomica at Crash FM. Thank you.